Good morning, Wildcats. I'm Alex.
And I'm JJ.
And this is your ITV News.
Welcome to Cozy Day, Wildcats. If I don't see any feety pajamas, I'll be sad. Club news.
Here's a list of all the clubs happening today after school. Performing arts news.
There will be a fall jazz and concert band showcase
on Wednesday at 6 p.m. College news. Seniors, come to see what New Mexico State University is all about. The recruiter will be here today from 12 to 12:45.
That's not all. Interested in learning about Californian Lutheran University? They will be here doing a presentation tomorrow from 12 to 12:45.
But wait, there's more. Southern Utah University will be here on Thursday. Come see all that they have to offer. Sign up and get a pass from Ms. Marcos in the College and Career Center to any of these events.
Happy spooky season, Wildcats. I'm Naeja.
And I'm Nicole. And we're here to not only remind you to buy your yearbook for $65, the cheapest price of the year, before it goes up to $100 by next semester.
We are here with your Halloween trivia question of the day.
The question is, how many pieces of candy does the average house give to each trick-or-treater? Is it A, one piece, B, two pieces, C, three pieces, or D, four pieces?
If you said two pieces, you are correct, according to Google.
Back to you guys.
Cert news. Better get those clips ready, because we've got a lot of names to go over.
Congratulations to the following students who obtained the highest score on the fall cert assessment.
Dang, I might have cheated off some of these people too. No. 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 Yeah.
Please see Miss Caitlin Moore in the main office to claim your gift card. Our next CERT assessment will take place on January 5th and the 6th. Prizes will be given to students who show the most growth in each grade level and subject. So make sure you are spending time in your CERT study hall and quizzes brushing up on skills you may have missed.
Thespian Society News. We are sponsoring a food drive until the 26th. Pizza goes to the first place winner and some donuts to the second. Let's go.
This is a competition based on weight, so bring as much food as you can.
Sports news. Come on out to our Wildcat Boys Soccer, starting with varsity at 4:30 and JV at 6.
Remember, tomorrow is Timber Tuesday, so wear your flannels and boots tomorrow. Alright, that'll be it, Wildcats. It was me, JJ.
I'm Alex.
Other than that, that's your ITV news. Bye-bye.
So.
As it was.
Burger King foot lettuce. That was like the accent you just did right now.
Swear.
The chills.